A scary warning for all drivers who get behind the wheel. Missing 2 to 3 hours of sleep quadruples your risk of being in a crash. That's according to a new study by AAA.
As 10 News reporter Kalina Strinos explains, drowsy driving is even more dangerous than previously thought.
California roads are crowded with millions of drivers. And according to a new AAA study, the number of crashes that result from drowsy driving is nearly 8 times higher than what federal estimates initially showed.
And that is concerning.
Doug Shoup, a spokesperson for AAA, says the company looked at 700 crash videos from dash cams and analyzed the number of times drivers' eyes were closed before crash. This driver's eyes closed for seconds before this crash. And in this video, you can see the driver's head start to nod right before impact. The problem? Keeping track of these accidents.
Detecting drowsiness or drowsiness as a factor is extremely difficult.
And with more commuters on the road, CHP is on high alert.
The more sleep deprived you are, the more dangerous you become behind the wheel.
CHP officer Jake Sanchez says it's so dangerous that going without sleep for 24 hours puts your driving abilities equal to that of a drunk driver.
So alcohol slows down your brain, fatigue slows down your brain, it slows your reflexes, it causes you to, you can't maintain the control of your car like you're supposed to.
Both Shoup and Sanchez agree the only way to reduce your risk is planning ahead and getting some sleep.
You have to break those things up. You have to hit those rest areas. You know, again, the only thing that's going to cure your fatigue is rest.
Kalina Estrinos, 10 News.